Battlestate Games reduced the value of the Bitcoin in Escape from Tarkov, and we have our next economy event. But how are the effects? That's the topic of today's video. Dear comrades, Ivan the German is back, glad to have you here, and today we are talking about the fall of the Bitcoin in Escape from Tarkov right now, because Battlestate Games nerfed the value of the Bitcoin tremendously. Right now you can sell the Bitcoin for 580k to therapist. But Battlestate Games also announced on Twitter that the value of the Bitcoin is going down in the foreseeable future. And of course, if we are losing value to the Bitcoin, this will have an effect to some other items like graphics cards. Right now, as I said, you can sell the Bitcoin for 580k and you can sell one GPU for 1.3 million to the flea market. So in my opinion, it's not the worst idea. The only problem right now is that the gap between the guys who finished Escape from Tarkov, they have their Bitcoin farm, they made a lot of money, and the newer player or the player which are in the middle of their current experience of their current wipe is getting bigger and bigger. I would say it's hard to fix this problem, but of course it's just for the current wipe. The game is not finished and we should give Battlestate Games the chance and the opportunity to try some things out and to fix some things. So in my opinion, these changes are not that bad. I like the economy events. They could increase the amount of economy events in terms of armor, ammunition, guns, parts, and all of that stuff. So I think it's not that bad, because the Bitcoin thing was a really, really safe bet to get some money and to gain some money. I really can't understand that the Bitcoin farm is a very nice thing. If you can't play Tarkov all the time, you can log in and you can collect some money. But in my opinion, this high amount of money in Escape from Tarkov is not good for the game in general. And I would say even 400, 500, 600k for one Bitcoin is enough. This overall economy topic in Escape from Tarkov is not easy to solve, especially not for Battlestate Games, because they have to test and they have to check out how can they fix or how can they improve the economy right now or in the future. And I still have the opinion that Battlestate Games should try even more things out for Escape from Tarkov, so maybe they can find the right solution even more quicker. So what do you think about the current economy in Escape from Tarkov, this Bitcoin topic, the Bitcoin farm? Leave a comment in the comment section below, and as always, don't forget to like this video, it really helps. And we Germans want to win at least something, and if it's your like for this video, I would really appreciate it.